Oh, look at here. Looks great. How much did you want for this? Okay. How much is your jewelry? A lot of clothes here. It's about to rain in about an hour. Yeah, here's an airboat. Isn't that cool? So, a lot of stuff here. They have it underneath this big, I guess you can call it a barn. Okay, so we're just gonna go around the edges here, check out what they got. Let's see, what am I on the hunt for? I'm on the hunt for wall outlet plates. Let's see, here we go. We got a helmet. $4, not too bad. Books. Foosball table. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so we have some outfits and blankets. Hats. Nice cowboy hat. Let's see. That's a nice one. That's a nice one, too. 7 3/8. I'm a 7 3/4 type of guy myself, but got a big head. Let's see, what's this? Ooh, can fly shorts. Nice. Empty. Diapers. Put a diaper on your face. Okay. Alright. Just a lot of picture frames. Activity set. Nice knife collection. Like $20 worth. Good job. Watch phones. This one has a crack in it right in the middle. You can barely see it. Little tiny wig. Okay. More clothes and shoes. Here we have the jewelry again. We'll come back. Oh, here's some more jewelry here. Check that out. Interesting. Interesting. A lot of mugs. What's this? It's interesting. Interesting. Some crosses, more jewelry. The bracelet kit. Interesting. Interesting things. This looks like an archery. Oh, yes, see? Compound bow. And see, you put your arrows there and the bow in the middle. Ooh! Little tool bag. $10. Okay. Yes. Ooh! Staples? Interesting. What is this? Oh, this is one of those baby buggies? Baby backpacks? Okay. This is nice. see if it's over here. Still looking. I haven't lost hope yet. Okay, good. I told myself, I said, the rain's coming, but that's not going to deter me. Is this stuff for sale back here? Okay, no wonder. A little bit. I mostly take videos for people that are sleeping so they can follow along when they wake up. Although I just uploaded a gold mining video on YouTube. I just uploaded a gold mining video on YouTube in Denver, Colorado. I'll make an offer here. Some luggage? How much is your ladder? Okay, I see it. Oh, okay. Some keyboards. Some nice drill bits. Look at these. How much are your Milwaukee boring drills? Maybe I should look. Hold on. Oh, I see it. I see it. Look at these old monitors. Wow. I had a monitor like that like in 1991, I think it was. Nice heat gun. Some wires here. Look at this. Some nice stuff here. All these wire ties. $20. Oh, these are these nice outlets. Put them in new homes. Nice stuff in here. Yeah, I can see it is up in the air. I don't think they'll be coming back until at least noontime.
Did you take $20 for a saw? Oh,
yeah, it is marked somewhere. I think it's at 10 now. I'll take 35. Now, you got 50, huh? Again, I'm a reseller, so I won't make no money at that. Thank you. I unplugged that, by the way, so thank you. Thank you. Well, this is nice. Look at this. Looks like a mobile workstation. Project Center. Mobile Project Center. Nice. It's got some wheels on it. This is nice. Look at this little toolbox. Look at these goodies. Let's put that over here. Oh, this looks like a binder. Yeah, I remember these old binders of the 1980s and 90s. Also, even before that. Oh, that's a binding machine. Wow, it's amazing. Ooh, I like this big thing. Look at all these ornaments. Oh, refrigerant, $410. No, $40 on it. Big long stapler.
Antennas?
No, don't.
Sorry. Refrigerant. Six for a dollar. That's because everything right now is free online. So, quality on mine is not that good, but it's free. Is this for sale?
Yeah, everything's for sale here.
Do you know what this is?
I'm gonna say no.
Oh, that's a good answer.
Stuff.
Oh, it looks like some kind of electronic testing or.
It's some kind of stand.
No, yeah, that's a stand, but I was wondering what this was.
Oh, he makes, he's an engineer. He was an engineer.
Okay.
He makes
a lot of stuff. How much is your UPS? The uninterruptible power supply underneath here. Okay. That's off. That's okay. I'm thinking about it. Remote control. Video share. Desktop remote control. That's awesome. What is this? This looks like one of those old, well, it doesn't look like that. It looks like a clock or something. It plays music? Yeah. Oh, it moves. You know what it looked like? It looked like back in the, wow, that is something. Back in the late 70s, early 80s, Xerox, their photocopiers, used to make hard drives that are about that big, and they were only about 40 megabytes, but they would charge like $500,000 for a 40 megabyte, not gigabyte, a 40 megabyte hard drive, and it used to be about that size, inside of a huge photocopier.
Hey, Sam, I'm Marcus. Marcus? Yep. Good to meet you, Marcus. Come on in.
Is there more for sale inside?
Yes, but I'll take you in a minute, okay?
Okay, no problem.
Mom?
So look, here's one of those hats with a some kind of guy on it. This is interesting. So it directly hooks onto the battery. You can plug your whatever your car lighter thing into it, and it has these too. I like gadgets. Here's a little electronic tester. This is power tester. It's cool. Spark charger. Here's a mask. Pipes and some other stuff there. Coaxial. Okay. There's some china. This is nice. More CDs. Have that. I got body weight. So it's almost done. I have most of these. This is interesting. Pulse generator. That would be interesting. What's this? That is a PS1, and this is a PS2. A PW2. This is a PG1. Pulse generator 1. That makes sense. But this is a PW. Is this a pulse wave generator? Interesting. Okay. This is a skill bench. That's awesome. Yeah, stuff is for sale here because I see blue tags. Price pretty good. This would be interesting for me. Chainsaw attachment. I have one, but Now gold mining. This would be awesome. And I like this thing too. Storage. Nice. Look at all the wire he has hanging out. All the hose. Look at these big look how they walked. This would be good for gold mining. Look at the nice big fat hose he has. 2600 PSI, that's perfect. Don't see the price on it though. Obviously that wand is for this. Big fat hose, he's got a big fat air attachment. Look at this. How much is this? $300. It's a nice little thing. See, it's got this little roller that extends. So when this thing is set up, there we go.
No problem.
Something interesting. Proto board. This must be his electronic station. All these wires. Solid. All these big wires you solder with. Micro connectivity. This is all amazing here. It's nice. What's this? I have to look. Staples? Any staples? Engineer, okay. $121 for a bike. Ooh, $183. Wow. Publix. Ooh, what's this? Roadmaster, $31. Good prices. It's like an estate sale. $42, why not? Nice. He's fishing. We got some blades. Oh, these are nice. I need to ask how much though. How much are your blades? This is $4? Okay. Ah, that's good. Good enough. How much are your little door? It's tempting. Alright, hold on, I'm thinking. That is tempting. This is a nice little chair here. Yeah. Sweet. There we go. Outlets. I need white though. White outlets. These are okay. I need a white switch too. Put them here just to see them. How much is your electrical box?
Probably get a couple of switch plates for a quarter.
And how much of the rest of the stuff?
$3 for the fluorescent. There's no GFIs in there. They already picked them out.
And how much are these things?
Four for a buck. Quarter a piece.
Okay.
You know, I could rewire a whole house.
Really? It looks like you guys did that.
No, that's the guy was a electric contractor.
Oh, that's what he was? Okay.
He's all finished out of business, not like the rest of it.
No, I hate that.
That's okay. Start making solar panels, according to guys.
And coding. Learn there, coding.
There you go. Learn how to, yeah, do medical coding.
There you go. Like a huge pile of trouble. This is face plates. Let's put that over there. The white, at least. Let's see. They're white. They're white, all right. Drop that. A couple of these, a couple of those, a couple of these, and a couple of those. There we go. A couple of these, and a couple of those. A couple of these, and a couple of those. Dig. Sometimes you have to dig, you know? You have to dig. You have to dig. That's actually interesting here. A faceplate with nothing. It could come in handy. Let's see, another outlet. It's gonna rain. It's gonna rain any second. The rain is coming. Here's some of these big plates. Maybe one of them. Maybe one of them. Maybe one of them. Alright. Well, I think we made a big enough mess. Alright, I gotta think about this. Okay. We got some gas cans. Cool. Nice little device. Cut off saw. Batteries. These. So old style. What are all these roosters. Gorgeous. Got the movies back here. Got the movies. Got the movies. Look at that angel there. That's pretty awesome.
How are you today?
I'm pretty good. Still looking. I'm still looking. It will come. But probably. Yeah, probably after 3 or 4 o'clock. It may come sooner, but usually on a day like this, there's a front that's within an hour away. And it's coming pretty fast. I was up in North Cape and there was already some sprinkles coming down. But I still think you guys have about an hour or two. Are interesting. I like this. I could do something with this. I'm just gonna think if I'm gonna do it. I think this too is a really nice device. Ooh, it's upside down. Look at that. Interesting. This is interesting too. Yeah, up here. Let's see what happens. What's this? 4-inch cutoff wheel. Oh, that's interesting. Right there. Put that. Oh, let me see. All right, hold on. I'm still looking. Still looking. So these were interesting. I don't know. You think they're interesting? Still thinking. This is a, how much is your paint sprayer? $20 production primer. Okay, sanding gum kit. What's this? Oh, okay, interesting. All right, I'm getting back over fishing stuff. This is pretty awesome garage sale.